Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we are studying topic Use of Microbes in Dairy Production. When I say the making of fermented milk, it will have certain microbes, or curd uses certain microbes for its preparation. Today we'll be studying about them. Whenever dairy products like milk, fermented milk, curd, yogurt are formed inside industries or inside households, there are certain microbes that are involved in those products, and those microbes are nothing but starter culture. So this starter culture could be SCVCA or lactobacillic acid or lactobacilli. Now inside production of curd, there is a sugar which is present, and which is lactose. So whenever a starter culture which is lactobacillus is added into this sugar, lactobacillus is converted into lactic acid, and this lactic acid imparts the sourness, or you can say the creamy texture of curd. Inside dairy industry, to make their fermented milk or the fermented yogurt, starter cultures are added and suitable environment and controlled temperature or environment is just produced. Dairy industry employs other organisms of SCVCA family to prepare that fermented milk products also. Use of microbes in dairy production. Now dairy production uses starter culture, or you can say the initiation culture, to form all those products of dairy, whether it is yogurt or your fermented milk products. Now starter cultures are also termed as inoculum cultures. Dairy products like fermented milk, curd, yogurt or Greek yogurt are produced deliberately by using microbes under desired fermentation processes. Together act to constitute or to make the dairy products or all the fermented Greek yogurt and all such products. Inside a Greek yogurt, or you can call it curd, there are 1.5 million of all this lactobacillus, and this lactobacillus acts on the lactose sugar present inside the milk to convert it into lactic acid to give that curd the texture which it has and the sourness of the curd which is present in it. Students, in this part of the chapter we have studied about microbes which act or which help in dairy production. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.